Right, have you ever wondered how some celebrities are able to magically change up their whole look from one red carpet to the next? Like Rihanna, who's gone from short and dark hair to long and red. Or Lady Gaga, who flaunts a different hair colour every day of the week. Or even Gwen Stefani. whose roots are almost never need retouching. Here to share the secrets of these style chameleons is entrepreneur Brooke Annan.
Brooke, gorgeous. Welcome
to the show. Now, we have all had a mini style makeover in basically 20 seconds, but you say that wigs are really becoming like the new accessory, the must-have accessory.
They are. I call it hair couture. It is like the latest fashion accessory. You can zhuzh up your look in seconds for a party, whatever, anything.
I'm sorry to look at your phone. Your hair, is that this real?
This is a wig.
Wow!
Yeah, yeah.
That's a wig. Wow, it's so beautiful. It looks amazing. Yeah. Isn't that clever?
Yes.
It's incredible, because people can't tell with mine either.
No, but I'm right. Let me fix it.
We threw this on very, very quickly, so... But once you kind of tidy it up, it actually passes for your real hair, which you can actually wear to the beach.
Yes.
You can swim in?
You can, but, you know, for me, I prefer to go afro.
could I wear this to school pickup?
You could. That's the fun thing. It's so much fun, like, when you're tricking all the school pickup ladies. You come one day and you've got short hair, the next day they're like, what, who is that? I was actually in a teacher-parent interview and they said, I asked a question and they said, excuse me, who are you? I said, I'm an aunt's mum. They didn't recognise me.
Yes, but don't talk to strangers.
Yes.
Now, this all came about from your experience with alopecia.
Yes. Growing up, we used to braid our hair, and I had traction alopecia from all the pulling. It's quite common in Africans. Mm. And, I used to try and hide it, and it was always so frustrating. Mm. And, I stumbled into the world of wigs. I was like, how does Beyoncé do it? And then I figured it out. And, I just have not looked back. And people love it. Mm. Like, the wig parties are so natural.
So how? Because, in fact, I think about wigs and I think, oh, fancy dress, very synthetic sort of hair. Yeah. But they feel very soft. Mm.
Yeah. Well, the technology's changed a lot.
Sorry, I haven't had long hair for about 20 years.
You're just loving yourself.
You've got to put it on properly.
We've got to get a shot of Jono as well. He's hilarious.
That's so not funny. What? This is not a wig.
I need my starting brush.
This is not a wig. It's so unfunny.
Miley Cyrus after a really big night out.
Yeah, who wore it better?
This is my daughter.
You know, you've got a competition with Steve Baxter now.
Yeah, you actually pitched your business, Wiggin Out, to investors on Shark Tank on Sunday night. Let's have a look at how you went.
I am here today seeking a $96,000 investment for 12% equity in my company.
When did you start? Have you already started selling these things, or is...
It is pre-revenue, but I have dipped my toe in the water.
Is that your hair you're wearing there?
I wish I had hair like that.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
It's me. This is the real me.
Right, I'd like to sort of invest in your business just to kind of enjoy the association.
Oh.
But money's a serious business, and I'm afraid I don't sort of confuse my emotions with where I invest.
I have 500 of some of the best salespeople in Australia that I'm fortunate work for me. You are as good as any salesperson I've met. You are outstanding.
Thank you.
You are outstanding.
Wow, thanks so much. That's heaps.
And I could see this being a very serious business, making very serious money. But because it's not a product that I can connect with and I'm not passionate about, I'm out.
Thanks so much. Thank you all for your time. Don't forget me. And you each owe me a party.
They're tough to please. They were awesome.
But they loved you and they loved your energy. So how is the business going now?
Oh, amazing. The night just was crazy. The website crashed because there were that many people trying to log on. Yes, I've had amazing people wanting to work for me.
Beyonce?
No, not Beyonce. No. She gonna work for me. Not Beyonce. See, you got me messed up now. Lots of people wanting to work for the company and find out about the products. The full product range is launching Monday, so it will be available for pre-order, so make sure you jump on it.
WigginOut.com is the website. Brooke, thank you very much for coming on the show. All the excitement of a new episode of Shark Tank this Sunday. So come on, Studio 10, Angela Bishop with all the latest showbiz details, including Bob Dylan's tribute to a crooner and a stellar cast for the remake of a Hollywood classic.